Hello guys, and thanks for coming to my YouTube channel Blender Rusad. In this video we will create the PUBG sniper tower in Blender 2.81. So let's get started. First of all, select all and delete it and add a simple reference which you can find it in Google. So grab it a little back and shift A and add a simple cube, scale it down, scale it up with Z, and now grab it there. Now press Ctrl A and make it all transform, and go to the modifier setting and add a mirror modifier with X and Y. Now go to edit mode, Ctrl R and add 3 loops, and then Ctrl R and add one more loops to make it something like. Now go to face selection, select these 3 faces and extrude it, and now turn on the clipping to clip the faces. Now again extrude it with this direction, something like this. Now we will grab the cursor there and shift A and add a cube. We will rotate it a bit there and we will scale it a bit down and go to the edit mode, face selection, and extrude that face. Now we will duplicate that face and we will grab it up and we will rotate it 90 degrees, and we will again extrude it somewhere around there. Now adjust it a little bit by grabbing it and grab it a little at X, something like this. Now grab this one a little up. Now shift D and duplicate it at 180 degrees from the Z direction. Now duplicate these twos and grab it up. Now one time more, something like this. Now shift Ctrl S and make the cursor to the selected object and add a plane. Now we'll grab the plane down and extrude it up. Now again add 2 loops and scale it at Y, and one loop at X, and one loop again at Y, and one at X. Now we'll select these faces and we'll simply extrude it up, something like this. Now select these 4 and extrude it up. Now we'll select this and shift D duplicate and scale it a bit up and extrude it up, and extrude it one more time and scale it down. So now we need to make this shape. For this shape again we will grab this one a little at X and add a plane to make the ground. Select all and grab it at X, and now shift A again and add a cube and do the same procedure which we did for the first tower. So I make it a little up, again grab it there and add a mirror modifier and then scale it a bit more. Now again we will add a plane here, scale it down, and we will match it with it and then rotate it a bit. Then we will extrude it to this direction and we will match it a little bit. Now scale it at X to make it a little thin. Now grab it down and shift T to duplicate it at 90 and grab it around there to make the second portion. Grab this one down. And now select these both and J and Ctrl J to join it. And then shift A and add a plane. This will be the roof of this tower. And we'll extrude it a little bit. Now again here we will also add a plane, rotate it and then extrude it again to this direction and scale it to make it thin a little. And now we will add a cube, and this cube will be the ladder. So we are working on the ladder. Now we will rotate it a bit and now duplicate it. Now we will add another cube. This will be the parts of ladder. So we'll go to the side view and go to the rotate it a bit and go to the edit mode, wireframe, and then duplicate it one time and then Ctrl Shift and R to repeat the action. So this way we can create the ladder. Now again we will duplicate this one to make the upper ladder. Now again rotate it a bit and scale it a bit to match with the image, to match with the object we are creating. Now we will scale it a bit this one, and we will delete the another one, and we will duplicate this one to make it easier. Again do the same procedure for the ladder parts. We will duplicate this one, we will grab this one, rotate it and then duplicate it and then shift R to repeat the process. Shift R to repeat the process. Now we will grab it a bit at X, but we need to separate it, so I press P and separate it. And then select all these and grab it at X. And here is it. Hope you like, and if you like then please give me a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. For now, bye.